First of all,
Miss Moore is the best teacher.
Miss Moore is my favorite teacher.
I love Miss Moore.
She's a good teacher, and I like the way she acts in class. And she's not the same as the other teachers, you know.
Diane Moore is one of the most genuine people. She's not going to sugarcoat anything. She's going to tell you how it is, but she does it in a manner to where the students are placed first.
Teaching really felt to me the most authentic and the best way to enable people to change their lives.
This is my first month here because I moved to here, and she helped me a lot of things. She always gives everybody opportunity to prove himself. If you don't understand, she tried to get it another way to explain so everybody can understand.
She take care of us like her children, show us full respect and love. She's a like exceptional teacher, grateful. She helped us to learn a lot of stuff. Like English is not our first language. She teach a lot of things. Things that help us in the future.
I mean, my father is Latino. He really forbid us to learn our language. He did not want us to learn Spanish because he saw it as a detriment. And so my ability to work with language learners helped them learn how to use English successfully, not to forget their language.
Diane has taken on a group of students who are language challenged. They don't have a grasp of the English language. Somehow, she worked with them to a point where she can have them creating very detailed works of writing samples. Even she enters some of these students' works into competitions and they win. So our students are able to learn not just to be able to communicate effectively, but to creatively think and be able to be on a level playing field with students that have been speaking the language for many years.
I just love her. Yeah, she always makes us happy.
I just want to say that she's a good teacher. She always takes good care of us. And I like her so much.
Being a public educator is, I mean, it's just a great reason to get up in the morning. I have a job where I'm surrounded by people of a huge cross-section of humanity every day.
We need to give her that voice and that platform to advocate not just for KCPS, but for all the students that are learning the language and having a voice for them and being a representative for them.